leaving Savage River Campground on to Riley Creek a day earlier than expected.
Yep.
Big bull moose right in the middle of the screen. Wow, that guy's big, dude. Yep. Got the train tracks. Riley Creek Campground. We're going through the wolf. Uh-oh, what does that say? Wow. Riley Creek. Site number 55. Our last site in Denali National Park. And we've got ribeye steaks. Fresh salmon, potatoes, looks fantastic. So Evan asked me to take the salmon view and dispose of it somewhere. Pay no attention to this sign here. I do not see salmon juice on this sign. We're good. Nice. One of us is not surviving that. In between Healy, Alaska and Riley Creek Campground in the Parks Road. A lot of gift shops on this road. And everything's closing down right now for the season. Zipline, flights, glacier landings, Harley Davidson. This is the greatest strip mall I've ever seen. Denali National Park. Closing for the winter. Nice. New Jersey on there?
New York.
Baghdad? 5,700 miles away. Denali Park Road. And right up there is Riley Creek. Boys getting the respect he deserves. That's pretty cool. It's probably to scale. We are heading into the kennel for the sled dogs. I'm excited about this. Oh, sweet. Oh my god. These are the pups. Oh, boy. Oh, hi. Crappy dude. I love it. Oh, how deep do you think those poles are getting into the ground? Topo's a cool name for a dog. Hi. Hi, puppers. Hi.
Edge of where we don't get service anymore.
Look at that doggy.
I'm curious what the other one does.
Yeah. Hey, good doggy. Yeah, you're a good doggy. Aww. Come here. Come here. Oh, yeah. Good dog. This is crazy. One of them got to go off, and now all of them are freaking.
He's like, I like the sun coming out. Look at the paws on that dog. He's definitely part wolf.
They are alpha predators. Look at him looking at. Oh man, I like this dog.
You want to come home to my pad?
This is Throne. He's one of our 24 canine rangers. We have 8 up and coming little ones that you hear right there. We've got some 5-week-old pups and some 4-month and a 4-month-old pup next door as well. Yes, you're being so good. Rarely do you see people trying to use purebred dogs.
Yeah. So nice. When you say mixed breed, what are they mixing with?
So genetic testing on these guys, most of our dogs are part Siberian Husky, part Malamute, part Greenland Husky, a little bit of mystery mix in there.
Oh, yeah. Damn. They go far out. All the way up here. Wow. Good dog. Yes, you're a good dog. Hi. Good puppers. Hi. How are you doing, Summit? Good boy?
Yes. Oh, so pretty.
Yeah, beautiful dog.
Riley Creek Campground in Denali National Park, day I don't even know, and we are about to head on off to our last hike. There's a train trust, is it? That could have hands here and there, and interviews that he did, and to buy at.
Yeah.
And a lot of people assumed it was Yellowstone because his family, he was originally going to lay his body down and die there with the trust.
Yeah.
He put it out there in the 90s, and ever since, millions of people have been trying to find it. Yeah. 4 people have died trying to find it. And it was found last June. Six trail that-a-way. And that is Riley Creek. So somewhere along here, Bug is where I'm going to bury your letter. Look at him. Birds. Birds freaking. Nice.
They won't.
absolutely beautiful. We are on a suspension bridge going over Riley Creek.
Take this line right here. That's a very technical line.
Yeah, that water is green.
Yeah.
This is like the perfect way to end the trip. Trail like this. Low effort, high reward. Type 1 fun. Evan found some wild cranberries.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Nice. Good catch. Down in there is a really good place to see a bear.
I hereby name thee Eileen.
The jokes get better as the trip goes on. Yeah, I think this is like the only park. It's actually a switchback. get that off.
Damn.
Yeah, this is the pass.
It is so quiet here.
Oh. Yes. Wow. Wow, look at that valley. I'll go down here real fast. Evans Blood Mountain.
Blood Rock.
Blood Rock.
Show you guys what this is like walking through.
So it's super spongy. And then like you get into the thick stuff
and it's like, I mean, look at that. It's crazy. Like my foot is almost all the way down in it.
Pretty nuts. This train tracks, the Denali Express goes over these.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
From Anchorage to Fairbanks.
Hmm.
That must be a cool train ride.
Yeah.
Look, Evan, the Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I know.
But it's upside down.
That was my first thought too.
Upside down Wi-Fi. Fi-Wi. They got the ritualistic sacrificial table here in the front. Whoa, what happened to these rocks?
Cranberries.
Wow. Those are good ones right there. Nice. Cranberry.
Yummy. Over 40 miles in the park. The 40 Mile Club is still intact. Final day, leaving today. All right, let's get moving. We've got 8 hours to get to Anchorage. That is about as good a picture as you can get of Denali from 70 miles away. I mean, there's not a cloud near it. Most people don't even get to see the mountain when they come to this park, and we've seen it almost every single day, but that might be the best shot we've had.
There's two. Yeah, there's the other one right now. Just moseying on through.
Are there two out there?
Yeah, yeah. Two of them.
Right in the middle of the screen. Oh, moving this one.
I think it was behind.
Female.
Thank you.